Fakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Hang on, I'll drive. Burned out car up ahead. Bodies inside.
The cartel's sending a message to the locals.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time?
Is airborne.
Roger that. Moving. Target acquired. That tango's down. We're good.
Worse is when you're going down south and there's just enough stubble down there for you to think that you're eating a cactus. But I want you to know that Perico can still appreciate a lady
Shit.
With a little something.
They look like rebels.
The cartel sure knows a thing or two about PR.
Hell!
Heads up, hostiles in the area. Careful, Sicario's sporting a submachine gun by the checkpoint.
Buckle up, people.
To the market, Jeeves. Look alive. We got company.
Deploying drone. I see a second target. Marking a captain. I got another. That's five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Getting a position. Target marked. Hey, we got a narco.
Tell me where.
Over by the soccer field. I'm moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Getting a position. I've got the target. Got him, he's down.
Do not accept your life. Become a
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to fire. Got it, moving. I'm moving to position. Good to go. Oh, hell, I'm engaging Tangos. That's one less bad guy. We're clear over here.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
Getting a position. Target find a good position. Say the word, boss. Target is down. They're on to us. Watch out. This way. What do you want us to do?
Clear. How we doing?
Jesus, he wasn't a threat, you know?
I'll fly. love when I get to loot a chopper.
Hoo-ah! Enemy activity nearby. Yo, cartel gunman.
Where you got him?
In the field.
Got another tango. The drone is up. Third target. That makes five.
I'm moving to position. I need to get to a better position. I've got the target. Roger that. Target marked. Tango down. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Moving to position.
I need a better position.
Copy. Target marked. Standing by. Wait one. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. Roger that. Moving. Say the word, boss. Engaging tangos. They're on alert. Here they come.
I'm getting a good position.
Órale, salgan.
Target marked. Target acquired. Target eliminated. Clear over here.
Got eyes on a weapons case. This will go nice with my boots.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Got some hostile activity. Escort car destroyed. Rattle the cage. Clear.
I'll drive.
I'll force you to be really creative, though.
Bueno, minutos. We'll hear more from these cuties in a few minutes. But for now, back to some tunes.
Thank you.
ready to fire. Opening fire. Escort has been destroyed.
Jack's trying to get away.
Tomo Gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Let's roll.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. I'm moving to position. Getting a position. There's one less bad guy. I'm moving
to a better position.
Torture. And as he describes, there is an erotic element to the activity.
Uh-huh.
And tangentially, I try to exploit that element for the viewing audience.
So, in other words, you're a sick fuck. Hit that zebra.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Hola, come up.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Set. Let's go.
Yo, pendejos. Stop what you're doing and give a listen to some words of wisdom from its...
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Getting a position. Let me find a good position. Target acquired. Stay. Roger. Target acquired.
Open fire.
That goddamn emitter's
taking cover already.
That emitter's taking a lot of damage, man.
Destroy the goddamn emitter. Shit! Shit, that emitter's taking a lot of damage.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers. My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Clear on this side. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Mother,
let's go.
Was the first person to call me Mandona.
Hey.
It was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Mandona.
Better not roll this thing.
People say it's because they expect a woman to be blessed and sweet. A sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being present, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cohibida and you're not una cabrona,